It's your boy Shakedown 2012, back at it again with some more Madden NFL 16, my first impressions. These are some gameplays from my first day playing the game. Let me know what you guys think in the comments section. Now we're in New Jersey.
Gorgeous day.
And look at this stadium.
That factor into this game.
Look at them big Jets, Titantron screen, Geno Smith.
They devise these big game plans, and the weather's good. Now they can call any play they want on that play sheet because the elements are not going to play a factor. So it's going to be exciting.
Graham's going to always be been a Giants fan
on the opening kick.
But I've always respected the Jets. Always watched the Jets games as well. Always want to see them win. If there's a team that hasn't been to the big dance in a long time, it's the Jets.
And with that kick, we're underway.
Here we go.
Rams got it.
Bounce outside. Oh, I'm still on my... All right, Geno. Let's see what you can do.
Quarterback who was entrusted with the starting position as a rookie back in 2013, Geno Smith.
Keep Ivory's legs fresh.
Lined up in the backfield. The Jets will take the snap from the 30. Smith's on the move. Going for the deep ball.
Oh, yes! Oh, he dropped it! It is a flag on the play. Looks like I crossed. I went beyond the line of scrimmage on that pass. You're looking for Decker. Ooh, Marshall. I'm going along with Marshall. Nope, he's not going to be open.
Looking across the middle.
Oh, look at that beautiful catch. 23-yard reception. Look at this again. Smith throws it perfectly over the middle.
Making that cut. He gets open, gets by the defense.
Great catch, great reception, great yards after the catch. Put the ball on the ground and get Ivory some yards. Go get him, Ivory.
And Ivory down after a gain of two.
I want Ivory to punish these guys.
Second down and eight.
Break some necks out there, Ivory. Oh, get off my back. That's right. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm going to run him over. Oh, Ivory, don't play, baby. After the first contact.
Awesome job by the running back that time, breaking those.
Unbelievable. Just get off me. And I tried to run your ass over. Ivory is a beast. Ivory still wants the ball.
Geno Smith under center.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm going to send Decker long and Marshall long.
He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
That's a touchdown. That is a touchdown. I saw that one-on-one situation. The Jets are rolling. Look at that. Look at that crowd reaction.
In their favor, that touchdown puts them in front here.
Look at this. Smith to Decker. He can't tackle us. We're too strong.
That is a great thing to have.
Beautiful, aggressive reception. I'm having so much fun playing Madden football now. Oh, yeah.
Here's the former Boston College quarterback, Matt Ryan.
Sizes. Look at Matt.
Quarterbacks in this league, and Matt Ryan, every bit of 6'5", and he plays tall, stands tall. One of the reasons why he has success.
They're throwing the ball on first down. Try to put a little pressure on that quarterback. Oh, damn it. Good first down. Matt Ryan's already destroyed our zone and our man coverage.
Scanning the field.
Oh, no, he's throwing that away. Stops to Julio Jones, second and 10. I know they're going to go to him. Boy, wait a minute.
Matt Ryan, under center. Second and 10.
I'm going to watch the tight end, but I think, yeah, I definitely think they're running the ball. Look at that. We're going to put a stop to that. Keep you in the center of the field. And watch the guys coming out the backfield. Oh, look at that.
The catch. The offense stopped.
Fourth and two, not enough. All right, we're going to run a play action again. It was greatly successful the first time I did it.
Momentum is on.
Oh, this is going to be dangerous, though. They might be blitzing.
Keep the defense guessing at what you're going to do, so I think it's very important to stay aggressive in this situation.
This is dangerous. No, they're not blitzing. Oh, that's thrown away. Stretch. Try to get us out of this dangerous position.
Second down and 10. Here's the
hurt their feelings, Ivory. Hurt their feelings, Ivory. That's what you do best. Ivory's just so strong to reward this big man.
Move the chains after that last run.
That first tackle is not going to happen.
First down following the long play.
Let's go.
And here's the toss.
Give me that block. No. Marshall's going to put the moves on him. And the safety's coming in. Look at that. You got to catch this one. Look at Marshall. He's too much. He is too much. The receiving in this game is unbelievable.
It's one thing to be able to throw the football that high.
That aggressive catch. You got to have aggressive defenders now. That was such a beautiful play. Marshall's such a huge target. Safe play here. Ivory's got some energy.
Lined up in the nickel. And the second quarter.
Here we go.
Underway with this snap.
Nope. Nope. Ivory's too much. Look at that smile on my quarterback's face.
Nice play call there.
That's just amazing.
Coordinator, little screen pass to the halfback.
Ivory putting the moves on him.
Charging hard.
First down and 10.
Let's see who's coming out of the backfield. Come back. Flag on the play.
Had it for just a second.
What happened here?
Came out on contact.
Holding. Defense.
Oh, that's terrible. Look at that. Defensive holding. First and goal. You have a beast halfback. It's time to use him.
Right at the 9.
Second and goal. Y'all gonna have to stop me for 3 plays.
Second and goal from the
little draw play. Let's go. Oh yeah. Look at Ivory. He does not stop. That'd be the right thing to do because they're gonna be blitzing.
Third and goal.
But I got Powell now.
Powell's taking the handoff.
He almost gets into the end zone. We're gonna punch it in. Inside handoff. We're gonna give it halfback dive.
For this fourth and short play.
Look at Ivory. He's ready. Let's go. Dive it in. There's no stopping him. Oh, yeah. I dove all the way in there. Ain't nobody stopping this. I tried to dive over somebody, but there's nobody to dive
over.
This could be home for me. The New York Jets. That's a team that I have never taken to the Super Bowl. Now, look at this stadium
for today's game
in Arlington.
Hello, friends. Janance.
This is just definitely one of the most beautiful places to play in the NFL.
You can feel the buzz in the stadium. The fans are
look at this stadium
ready to return the kickoff. And with that kick, these two rivals are ready to go.
Let's go.
He's got it.
Oh, I thought I could bounce to the middle, to the outside, but they got me.
And here's the Cowboys quarterback out of Eastern Illinois, Tony Romo.
Well, America's favorite team, the Dallas Cowboys, led by a quarterback named Tony Romo. And a lot of people say negative things about Tony Romo. I'm telling you, he is the best player on their football team, and they win games because he is that good of a quarterback.
They said a lot of great things about Tony Romo.
McFadden.
He's probably the most made fun of player in the NFL. That quick toss didn't work at all for McFadden. I'm looking for Brian on this one. Good aggressive catch. Look at that. I'm telling Brian to go outside.
He's going to go down the field with the football.
No, that's perfect. Look at Williams. Oh my God! Oh my God, Williams! You can't bring this man down! Williams!
What we saw there was probably the number one route all teams work on when they go to...
Look at this! Two people! They keep failing every time they grab them!
Quarterback throws it in there. Good job.
Unbelievable breaking tackles! We're just gonna have to see this again. There's no way we're gonna let this just ride. And now watch this again. Look at this. Breaking tackles. Unbelievable. Terrence Williams. He breaks off of 2 guys right there. These 2 guys can't grab him. Then 2 more guys try to get on and they just can't pull him down. Unbelievable route. Look at this. Man, they're lucky he didn't take it all the way downfield. Looking for McFadden on this play. But if I can't see him, I'm going to hit Witten.
Romo's going back to the air on this play.
Yeah, look at Witten.
Jason Witten with the catch.
Run him over. First down real quick so Romo can throw it in.
McFadden, solo back set. The Cowboys.
It looks like they're waiting for me.
And the give to Darren McFadden.
Get off me. Get off me. Things up a little bit. I see Witten. He's going to be crossing. Here we go. There he is. That's a touchdown.
Touchdown. Marching right down the field.
Beautiful play. Great decision. We know Witten's one of the best tight ends in the league.
Still 3.5 quarters of football to play, but that touchdown gives them the lead here early.
Yeah, no, there's a long way to go.
Look at this. Such a big-ass target. Big fella. Any further than they need to. Let's go. Let's put a stop to him. Kill him. Oh, yeah. Wrap him up.
Runs it out to about the 27 before he's taken down. Coming onto the field now, the youngest starting quarterback to ever win the Super Bowl, Ben Roethlisberger.
Well, when you talk about Ben Roethlisberger, look, he's so accomplished for a quarterback in the NFL.
Big Ben. I think he's going to throw the ball, but Bell's a good ball. He's a good back, too, though.
The Steelers from the 27.
Uh-oh, I left Bell. Oh, he's going out.
He's able to...
No! What an amazing catch! Oh, my God!
Brown's going back to the huddle. And he's
we need to see this again.
Voltron, and let's watch.
Oh!
Me making that spectacular catch.
That might be the best catch I've seen. One-handed. Oh, my God! We need to put some pressure on Ben Roethlisberger if he's going to be doing things like that. They're going to definitely put the ball on the ground this time.
The offense.
Thunder smoke.
The line for the first down after that completion.
Oh! No! You're getting sacked! If you haven't played Madden in a few years, like me, like you stopped playing Madden for a couple years, or you know, taking it very seriously, this is a great time to come back.
Shot on the QB and gets a sack.
It's never looked better. In my opinion, the game just looks and feels, and it's just the up closeness.
Bell's gonna take the handle.
Why would you run the ball? That was a terrible decision. Look at this Cowboy Stadium.
The fourth round out of Clemson.
Right, 3rd and 18. We have everybody backing up now.
Roethlisberger standing back in the shotgun.
Covering the middle.
Scans the field. Here's the long throw by
Oh, he got that.
Brought down at the
Oh, that's my fault. Really mixing it up out there, too. They're making it very difficult for me to.
Second quarter is underway.
Oh, look at him trying to run up the middle. They're audible in two. Oh, he did run it. Smart thing would be to keep it on the ground, keep it safe. So we're going to blitz with everything we got.
First and goal.
It audibled. And I audible too. Just in time. Definitely passing this one again. I'm going to keep that guy in the middle of the field. I'm going to apply pressure. False start on the offense. Don't act like you didn't do nothing wrong. Not sure. I should run a zone in this situation here. Oh, yes, we stopped him. Let's get him, Lawrence. No. No, good stop. Good stop.
Quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage.
Let's get an instant replay on that, shall we?
The coverage is too good. The football falls incomplete.
Look at this. He's going to get his hands on the ball, but the defense just knocks it out. Let's see this in slow motion. Look at that. Look at that defense. Almost a pick.
And the kick is good for 3.
What a great way to put a stop to that Steelers offense, limiting them to only 3 points. We're going to Lucas Oil Stadium for the last game in the series. Of these first and second quarter quick games.
Thank you, Jim.
Just testing out the game, testing out some teams.
I know the fans are excited about it.
And I want you guys to look in the description for a link to vote on which team you think I should play for. I've already kind of settled with my top three, but I'm going to let you guys kind of get a chance to vote in on that too. I haven't decided what position I'm going to play. But for certain teams, it may be a quarterback or it may be a wide receiver. It just kind of depends on the team, what position they need more. I'll be kicking off to start this last game.
This game has officially begun. Ross has got it on the return.
Oh, yes. Wrap him up.
Gets out onto the field. The man armed with one of the strongest throwing motions in the entire league, Matt Stafford.
I think there's no doubt. We all look at Matthew Stafford. We can see the talent that he has. Now he has to take that talent and find a way.
Going up against Matthew Stafford, this is going to be very interesting. One thing I haven't seen is an injury, and I haven't gotten any interceptions either. So I don't know. Maybe we'll get lucky in this last game against one of the better quarterbacks in the league. Seriously doubt that.
It's always a chess match early in the game to see what your opponent is going to do. Good run.
Love these celebrations. I'm really enjoying this game. I kind of slept on Madden for the last like 2 years maybe.
Second and four.
I've gotten every Madden, but I haven't really put a lot of time into them. Bell haven't really been playing them. Ooh, he overthrew that one. They had minimal success with their running back already, and I think he might be trying to do it again.
Tight ends on this play. First and ten.
Don't do it. Oh, he ran it.
Adams is the one.
We're running too much man. Cover two man. There's gonna be people open up over the middle. Look at that. Oh, he dropped it.
As a drop.
Huge mistake. Anybody can get this pass.
From the 45.
Oh, that's a bad pass. Wasn't a quick three and out, but we'll see what we can do on offense.
Head quarterback, the first overall selection of the 2012 draft by way of Stanford. Quarterback, Andrew Luck.
Andrew Luck shows everybody he can throw the football down the field about as far as any quarterback in the National Football
League. That's right, Andrew Luck, he's a beast.
He's big and strong, and the arm matches it.
I'm not even playing. I'm going for a big pass on first down. But I'm going to these big receivers. Look at Johnson. And they're lining up with him right out the gate. Are they crazy? Oh, he got that! I love that receiver battle. I began trying to record some of these gameplays at around maybe 10 o'clock. It's 4 o'clock in the morning now. These are a lot of highlight games, a lot of highlight plays. Look at that. That's a one-handed, left-handed catch. Can I get him? Look at that. He was wide open as he made that cut inside. Perfect pass by Luck. I'm looking for Johnson on this curl here. No, I'm not. Yes, I am.
Johnson's got it on a pass.
He was wide open for a while. Had a lot of protection in that pocket. Make up some yards here. So I'm going to the screen pass. And Frank Gore knows how to do this just as good as anybody.
Set up screen to Gore.
Give me that block. Oh, good stop. Look at Gore's arms. Oh my God, look at that baby oil. Frank Gore has the shiniest arms ever. Allen on this play. Allen's wide open. Woo, beautiful play. And you know that means I'm going to punch it in with the most oily man in the NFL right now. That man was bathing in baby oil before this game. Woo! Look at those arms. Look how shiny his arms are. There it is. That's a touchdown. And he just walks in. Look at Frank Gore. Now see, right here, his teammates should come over and jump on his back and pat him. You know, they really need to work on these celebrations in Madden. I always thought that was kind of silly how you have these solo celebrations. But look at this man's arms. He's slippery. Like that guy on Family Guy. You're all oiled up. So far, I've had a lot of fun playing this game. There's not a whole lot to complain about. really enjoying myself. If you guys haven't played this game, or if you plan on playing some football again this season, this is a really, really good game to come back to, especially for guys that haven't played in a long time like myself. You know, I've kind of been reserved on Madden. Usually I pick up Madden as a filler till 2K comes out. But I have to take my hat off to these guys this time. They did a really good job. And this game is very impressive. So I'm not going to really review the game. Just going to tell you guys I'm enjoying myself. And hopefully I'll be able to pump out a lot of videos this year. You know, because it seems like it's a lot of fun. So it's your boy Shake. If you guys enjoyed this video, smack that like tab to show your support. And subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'll definitely be back with some more Madden NFL 16 gameplays for you guys later.